you know, the consumption of music, whether it's on TikTok, whether it's on Peloton, whether it's via Facebook or Triller or any of these other, you know, methods, all of which are becoming legitimized and very strong deals are being put in place. You know, what's very interesting about this is that almost all consumption of music in 2021 is paid consumption of music.